Welcome everyone, this is a quick PSA. I've been seeing some comments in the comment section. I just want to explain to everyone that there are going to be two snapshots. The second snapshot is that final snapshot. Once we pass that, it's over for the incentivized testnet staking. If you didn't get in, you won't be able to get in until we hit mainnet, and you'll be able to stake when we hit mainnet. The first snapshot is happening November 12th. That is on Tuesday. And the next snapshot after that, the second snapshot, I don't know when that's happening, but the purpose of the first snapshot is for everyone to test their seed phrases, make sure everything is running correctly. You don't even have to participate in the first snapshot if you don't want to, or if you think you have your correct seed phrase, that's for certain. So the first snapshot happening this week, I'm going to be testing it out, but if you feel like you have everything in control or everything under control, you can skip that, or you can test to see if everything is working and come back for the second snapshot. Once again, the second snapshot date has not been announced yet. And then also, if you have your ADA on Yoroi, you're going to have to download the testnet version for Yoroi. If you have your ADA on Daedalus, you're going to have to download your testnet version on Daedalus. You cannot do vice versa, I don't believe, at the moment. So that was a fly or something like that. So that's the PSA, and just want to let everyone know that you're going to be able to access your funds on the appropriate wallets. If you have Yoroi, download Yoroi. If you have Daedalus, you're going to download Daedalus. The testnet is not available yet. It should be available soon after the snapshot. So we're going to get more information from IOHK. I'm hearing there may be a testnet version for Daedalus on Thursday. So snapshot is Tuesday, maybe Thursday, but time will tell, and there are going to be two. So there has to be two snapshots. So get yourself ready if you want to participate in the first one. I think it's a good idea to participate. Make sure that your seed phrase is correct. Once again, there's a feature in Daedalus where you can test to see if that seed phrase corresponds with that particular wallet. Stay safe. There are scammers out there, and make sure you are practicing proper internet security practices, and don't do all this at your local McDonald's using their public Wi-Fi. Do it secure location, make sure everything is good. And once again, you're not obliged to participate in testnet staking. You'll have a chance when mainnet staking comes about, but please remember that incentivized testnet staking, I mean, it may be a long process. We may be doing this for 3, 4, 5, maybe 6 months. So this is really going to be your last chance before the second snapshot, which hasn't been announced yet, to get inside the incentivized testnet staking. But you do what's best for you. Not a financial advisor, and you're going to have to make your own decisions here. I cannot lead you or guide you in any particular direction. I'm just telling you what I'm doing. I'm mapping out my journey, and you can do what's best for you. So have a great day, everyone, and until the next video.